Despite being almost completely covered by ice and glaciers, the continent of Antarctica is also a land of fire of sorts, containing approximately 36 active volcanoes. While 3 of these volcanoes are erupting right now, which of them is the tallest? This video will briefly discuss the top 5, with each volcano rising a minimum of more than 9,500 feet above sea level. Coming in at number 5 is Mount Andress, a massive shield volcano that towers to 9,770 feet above sea level. The 4th tallest is the 9,960 foot tall the Pleiades stratovolcano, which is largely buried beneath thick ice sheets. With a 7.7 kilometer wide summit caldera, the towering Mount Takahe rises to 11,286 feet above sea level. The Berlin volcano in the same area meanwhile rises to 11,404 feet above sea level. And Antarctica's tallest active volcano is the 12,448 foot tall Mount Erebus.